I agree with you, and that's one of the things about you is that your principles and the things that you talk about, you could use them in sports as well as use them in business.
Yeah.
In other words, if people are involved, it can be used.
I'm turning dreams into reality in the lab with the formula in chemistry.
100%. Look, so when I spoke at, I'll give you an example. I spoke at Disney, and I'm speaking to the staff, and a guy comes up to me. He's sitting there. He goes, listen, that thing that you have of people, of being outspoken, of saying hi to people, what if people don't like me back? I don't like that. You know, like that, almost like I'm bothering people. I go, I get that, man. But he goes, how are you able to not have to that bother you? I do it because inside of me, I feel like I have a feeling of good. Whereas, if an example, if you ask me now to sell shoes, I might not be as man. But even if I'm selling shoes, the shoe part is secondary. The first part that I'm coming at anybody with anything is positivity and how can I help you? And as long as you have that feeling of good, man, it's like Santa Claus. Santa Claus, who doesn't like Santa Claus? Santa Claus walks into any door possible.
And everybody likes
and everybody loves Santa Claus. Everybody loves getting gifts. You know what I'm saying? And especially gifts that they ask for.
Right.
Right? Yeah. So I figured if I'm that guy, and I got this from my dad, because I felt my dad was the opposite. Nobody liked to see my dad. My dad came around and it was like, oh, here's this guy again, whatever. And he never got that it was because of his attitude. While being a positive guy, but the problem is you can't give advice. You can't be a guy that's out of shape giving advice on how to have a six pack.
Yeah, it's amazing.
But I said to myself, you know what? I can do this. And bro, that sparked the thing in me that it hasn't stopped ever since with the recording and stuff like that. What's up, everybody? It's your coach. Game day, biggest game of the year. After the last loss, biggest game of the year. Hi, how are you?
Good.
We're with CCNN.
You're with CCNN?
Yes.
Okay, you can go through.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Yeah, say hi. Look, say hi to the girls there. Give a shout out. There you go. There we go. There we go.
Commentating one of the biggest games of Miami.
Listen, this is the biggest game of Miami right now by far. They beat us the first time, so that hurts. So we got to get a W today. We got to find a way. Put one run at a time. Not go crazy. Big setting, a little cold.
Under the lights.
Under the lights. The guy shut us out last time. So, let's see.
Artlist IO.
My past is my present, babe.
Yeah, I make decisions to glow. Ridiculous flow, potential to glow. You know, I just do that. Consolidate my regions, line it up, put them together. Anyone that ever let me down, forget them forever. My memory's bad.
Music licensing.
My memory's gone. My memory, it limits me home. No tree huggers, cause all the lumber's gone. Knocking on wood, pass through the hood when it's good and they chopping up wood. Breaking up stems, tilting my brim. With a limp like a pimp, though I'm shaped like a wimp. They put no fear in him, it's just me and the end of my timeline. Flow like a fine wine, smelling like fine pine. Yeah, is this the end or just the
Everything good?
Good, bro.
Let's see what's up here real quick.
Get in there.
Hey, what's going on? How you doing, coach?
How you doing, sir? How's everything good?
Good. Back. How you doing, bud?
How's everything good?
Everything's well,
yeah?
Huh? Yeah.
Can I give a...
How are you?
Everything good?
Yeah.
Hi, how are you?
Hi.
What's up, baby?
What's up? How are you?
Good. You?
Hey, how are you?
Going?
What's going on?
What's up, buddy? Man, I was in, the last time is my fault, because I was in New York. So what I'm here, we've been undefeated. Okay. So right. So I'll take that one. Doesn't right. That doesn't count on yours. You're at
beginning. Am I losing the winning? Is this reality or am I pretending? I'm Cain and Abel. I murdered my brother because I'm able. Murdered myself because my alter ego's so unstable. You get that? If you didn't, just sit back, then crack the six pack. I should be in the gym doing sit-ups, trying to get this six pack. But forget that. Where the click at? Where the bras and the cash and the whips at? Put a bit back. Where the pop? Put a bit, bit, a bit back. I just did that. Trying to focus on my get back, my get up, my re-up, my rematch.
Music licensing,
Apache
scenes
and Apache debris passing through Indian Springs in Las Vegas, my G. Bumper Nirvana in Nevada. My favorite word is medulla oblongata. Just doing what I gotta. Is this the end or just the beginning? Am I losing or winning? Is this reality or am I pretending?
Everything good?
Good.
What are you up to?
That was poetry.
Yeah?
First game since, actually this is my first Columbus game.
Nice, bro. I'm gonna,
I didn't get to go last year.
You didn't go to the last one? I'm up there with the crew.
All right.
Good seeing you, brother. All right, man. Amazing. It was awesome with this dude.
Coach. What's going on, buddy?
How's everything? Good?
Good, yeah, man.
What's up, Perry?
Always good seeing you,
Perry. Likewise, bro.
Looking good.
Yeah,
what's up,
buddy?
What are we? Everything good? Hey. Yeah. Elevator, what floor?
Yeah, just third.
Third?
Yeah, third floor, and then you get out to the right, to the left.
Okay. Come on, Perry. See where the... What's going on?
Hey, man.
What's up, bro? Everything good?
Good.
What's up, man? What's up, big man? Everything good? What's up, bro?
Oh, there is.
Oye, you should at least get the seats you get during the UM games, bro. What is that?
No, I got screwed.
No, what is that, bro?
How you been, brother?
Everything good? Yeah? I saw Christian right now. What's up, everybody? It's your coach. Back live here, special day, biggest day other than the day for states, live at the UC, which is for us, the light, the mecca of college baseball for us, 305 guys, big revenge game for us, boys, can't lose tonight. I'm excited under the light, special cause. You can feel the energy is a little different today. Well, they made some adjustments already. The problem is sticking to small ball, going the other way, hitting pitches that are meant to be hit, foul balls, taking strikes, giving up first pitch strikes, first pitch fouls. So if Columbus can go station to station baseball and let the big guys do their things eventually, watch out. Ariel leading off for this game is going to be huge. This is his future stadium. He's going to play here. Look for him to be the separator. Columbus got blanked out last game. Can't happen today. Won't happen today if Columbus wants to win. Yep, looking for everything except the ball. Love when you see that now, because now that gives Nick some arsenal to play with, some room. Listen, if that wouldn't have worked out, it'd have been a tough situation at the C tomorrow, let me tell you. Now, again, contact, other way. So ironically, I received a DM from Diego about a week ago about this kind of situation, how to perform, how to avoid pressure, how to stay through failure, and he did it perfectly. He executed. You want to connect, you want to work the count to your favor. He executed. He stayed in part. If you're in the defense now, you're playing defense, see the ball in the glove. Everything now becomes heavy fundamentals.
Strike two. Kansas is getting antsy here.
Now you're going to see, he's going to give it to you like if he's doing it all game. Back to back, I'm telling you, back to back curveballs low. He's about to get two dosages of them. Here's the first one, curveball low. That was the first one. The first one. Fortunately, the first one hanged a little bit. But here comes the second one. This second curveball now is gonna be low. Looking for that swing and miss that Nick's had all game. He's had it from beginning to end.
Here we go.
1-0. Come on, Columbus win. If this was a regular thing, we'd go to this field to get our interviews, to get people's reactions. We're not gonna do that. We're gonna get out of here. Hang out, huh? What a beautiful Monday to start the week. Best game, 1-0, Columbus win. Big shout out to Perry.
Music licensing reimagined.
I've been caring about a race. I've been trying to eat, I need more than just a taste. Now they trying to talk, oh no, they should know their place. Man, I'm ballin', this ain't cap, baby. Not a-